Welcome to a brand new day in Tokyo. I think we're on day 5. Disney was so awesome yesterday. We're gonna go back for Disney Sea, not tomorrow, but the day after, because we gotta do both parks and there's no other Disney Sea in the world. So what the hell? I love Disney. Okay, anyways, today is so nice, which is great because it's a big view day. We're gonna try and check out Mt Fuji. One of the best places is the Tokyo Skytree. That's where we're headed. We're gonna grab some lunch real quick and then make our way to the Tokyo Skytree where we can overlook all of Tokyo and see Mt. Fuji. And then we're gonna get some crazy food. I wanna get some Wagyu or Kobe beef because this is the place to do it. And then check out, I forget the name of it, but it's the downtown district with the largest crossing in Tokyo. So yeah, it's gonna be a great day. Okay, just popped off the train. It is so nice outside. I can't get over it, but we are headed to the Skytree. There it is. It's a little daunting. I mean, I'm so used to seeing tower, but this thing is very cool. Yeah, here we go. Pretty nuts. Okay. Got ice cream. And a moon dog. Because why not? Why not? This is very cool, by the way. Cheers. Well, this is what it's supposed to be, but it's kind of a hazy day. Oh no, no, it's a cloud. Yeah, that's okay. It's still really cool.
We're going up one more floor. Okay, we're up a floor here. It's pretty neat.
Heading down now, sun setting, so beautiful, so cool, the whole skyline. Very happy we got to do this. This is so cool. Okay, we got the Harry Potter store beside the Kirby store, beside none other than the Pokémon Center. This is so awesome. This is so awesome. Look, there's Kirby, and there's Rayquaza. This is crazy! Oh my god! There's so many Pokemon. I'm so happy right now. This is way bigger. We went to the one in Sapporo. This one's huge. Okay. We're at the jump shop. Tanjiro, that's so cool. Did some good spending. There was a marble store, so you know I had to go. And then we went to Kirby Cafe. I went to the Pokemon Center too. It was so hard not to buy anything, but I already got stuff in Sapporo and I gotta watch myself. Anyways, we're here. And at the Kirby Cafe, I couldn't get a table because there is like, I think a month reservation wait. And it's reservation only, so that was annoying, but I needed to eat there. So they had a little takeout, and I got a Kirby. Look, he's in his little chef hat. Strawberry bun. Kirby bun. We're gonna try it out. Here we go. It's strawberry. That's really good. That's an 8. And you know what? It's a 9 because it's Kirby. I love Kirby.
This is neat.
Okay, we're saying goodbye to the Skytree now at the Kirby Cafe. We'll be back at another Pokémon Center before we're home. So I'm not too worried about that. But we're headed about 25 minutes. We got a walk ahead of us for some of the best ramen in the area. I looked into it and asked around, and I was directed to this place. I don't know how to say the name, but I can't wait, because I've had the soba noodle ramen, and I think this one is different, so hopefully it's bomb. We'll see. Looks cool. This is a neat little strip we found here. Skytree Diner. Can't read that one. The Skytree Diner smells fire. The ramen place is too expensive. Look, we're coming back here. Wash and fold, laundromat, I assume. Yep. Looks very clean. All right. Little alley down there. Should we test our luck? Kidding. Ah. Another classic walking over the bridge shot. What is that? Is that a carrot?
What the hell is that?
Or like a radish? No, radishes are red. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Ah. There is our destination. They're like working behind the wall. People are talking.
Crazy.
Eto. ありがとう。
Okay, now we got some matcha. It's right there, matcha almond pudding with green tea sauce.
Oh, what's this? The green tea sauce. Okay, we'll put that on the side. Different. Pretty good. Too sweet. It's definitely weird, but it's good. Well, that was quite literally crack. That was so good. I can't believe that's a 10 out of 10. Amazing. That's the best ramen, maybe even noodle I've ever had. I couldn't believe it. It was like, I don't even know how to explain it. It was so good. The texture was crazy. It was phenomenal. And then the dessert was pretty solid, definitely weird, but it tasted good. The ramen, that's like an 11. I wish I could just, you know, eat it all over again. That was amazing. And then the matcha pudding, I'll give it a 7. It was okay. Anyway, maybe I'll get some more desserts. There's a lot of place right here. Anyway, I'm gonna walk back to the train now. Head home, back to the hotel. And no garbage is anywhere. I can't throw tissue or anything out. But yeah, we're about to finish off the day here. It's been an awesome one. Oh, look who it is. Creep staff.